I am upset that I cannot fall in love, but I guess this.
Ew. Hey guys.
Hi.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Or welcome to my channel if you are new. No one's new. This is my sister Maris. She is a seventh grader. She's 13. I'm 18. So.
Hurry it up. Basically, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be like a blindfolded mega challenge because we did one in like 2015.
I took that video down, but I can put it back up if you want me to. Also, if there's a lighting change, that is because it's evening now.
And it's snowing.
And it's snowing and it's not. It's great, so.
So, this is all our makeup. Well, this is mine. Ignored like the second grade. This is all my mascara. So I only use one of them, but that's cool.
And then this is all my mascara.
And then this, but this is, I don't have a beauty blender though.
I have a beauty blender.
Because for some reason, mine's gone.
I didn't take your beauty blender. Oh, that's Aunt Jen. No. Why is it wet? Why is your brush wet?
It's not, it's just cold. If it's blushing off, for what it is.
Do you want to hand me your mirror? Just turn that way. Reach for your mirror. Reach for your mirror. You're almost there. Ah! Go unplug it. You're almost there. A little to the left. Unplug it. Oh, wrong one. Okay, that's my hair.
I think it's eyeshadow.
Yeah.
You're not, you can't tell me what it is.
I'm sorry.
So annoying. Can I get a kiss? Or can you make it last forever?
I'm not sure what we're going to be doing over spring break.
I'm
going to
be hanging out with my friends, and I'm going to be going hot tub.
You're hanging out with your friends?
Yes.
What friends?
You think it's so freaking funny?
No, I mean what friends? Like which ones? Oh, she can't answer. Not my eye.
Oh. Is your eye?
No.
I don't like this brush.
I finished Haunting of Hill House. So. I'm not gonna let you do mascara because.
I'm gonna do mascara.
Okay.
Is it blue?
I can't tell you.
Well, if it's blue, it's waterproof. That's not gonna be good. It doesn't actually look that bad.
No, it doesn't. It actually looks really good.
It definitely got on your skin right there.
Careful. Oh, yeah. Okay, Mav. Last is May lipstick.
Oh, yee! Nah, your lips are ratchet. I don't even know if this is your lips, but if that is, you got some dry lips.
You know what?
Yeah, I'm not very good at doing it even on myself, so.
Okay, are you ready to see what you did to my face?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. What's your favorite part?
Well, the lipstick wasn't that bad.
My favorite part is the chunks of mascara that are sitting on my eyelash.
Well, I knew. Oh my god!
So gross.
Ew. It got so much more gross after you touched it.
Next time we do this challenge, I will be doing her face. Thank you guys for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe for more.
Bro, literally nobody says that anymore.
Okay, let's try that again.
And I said F-A-Z-K instead of F-A-K-U. I mean,
wow, you are really upgrading, aren't you? Yeah. Private schools don't really well for you. If you want to see more of us More me.
More me.
If you want to see...
They already seen you enough. They're out of time. Bro, I said that stains. That's
gonna
stain. That's gonna stain.
If it stains, oh well. We ain't ever getting older.